MTV is on the air. Thanks for watching. This is Gage.
And Stryker, bringing the news you need to know. Today is Tuesday, March 5th. Have a terrific Tuesday.
Please stand for the flag salute led by Braden and Liliana.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Here are today's announcements. There is no school on Friday. Teachers have a staff development.
Congrats to Miss Hartley's class. They won the coin challenge. They raised $153.37 and win an ice cream party as well as and this grand prize.
It's a girl. Congratulations to Mrs. Hood, who gave birth to a baby girl.
March is Music in Our Schools Month. March is Music in Our Schools Month. Each day on MTV, there will be a music trivia question. If you know the answer, write it on a piece of paper with your name and your teacher's name.
Today's music question is, starting with the letter X, which musical instrument consists of wooden or metal bars struck by a mallet? Once again, starting with the letter X, which musical instrument consists of a wooden or metal bar struck by a mallet?
Put it in the envelope outside the music room door. Only responses with your name and your teacher's name will be counted. There will be prizes for daily winners as well as the class with the highest percentage.
Remember, only responses with your name and your teacher's name will be counted. One lucky winner will be chosen from each grade level.
Yesterday's music trivia answer was piano. The winners drawn for each grade were 1, Kalani, 2, Landon, and 3, Stephanie.
Here's the joke of the day. What's an orange that sounds like a parrot?
I don't know. What?
A carrot.
What's the lunch for today? The menu is French toast sticks, hash browns, tropical fruit, juicy juice, and Trix yogurt cup.
The breakfast for tomorrow is yogurt parfait, golden grams, string cheese, and tropical fruit.
Thanks for watching MTV. I'm Gage.
And I'm Stryker, signing out till tomorrow.